For the latest update, press the subscribe button and hit the bell icon.